40 seals. Ow. Land. Oh.
I gotta get that.
Yeah, I want that. Clearly, I want that. I'm buying some land. friend expression pack. Learn whistle hero's in chat expressions. Meh. I'm gonna grab that. Well, actually, might as well. I have the seals. I guess I'll grab them. And then we'll spend the last points. Wait, the real estate? Or... what do you mean? Do more damage! Yes! She's got the power. Well, I mean... yeah, I know I need that. Alright. We got a shock spell and a fire spell. I can't do anything with those, can I? Big Bessie Burlesque. Bald?
You've amassed enough money to buy a house. Houses are excellent investments. Besides, you'll need somewhere to live if you meet that special someone.
Thank you, Jasper.
Blizzard index cards. You made it. This is cause for great rejoicing. Albion has a hero again. If ever I can be of assistance, I will be honored to serve you.
I knew you would succeed, madam. You now have proof positive of your heroic status. And I believe Walter has made some progress with the mercenary problem. He is waiting for you outside the local tavern.
Okay, so is there any way to
curious that Sir Walter should have chosen
fast travel?
Tavern
yes, there is. Looks like. Point.
I do have.
Wait, I can fast travel. Oh, that. You're right. I need to check my gifts. Hang on. I love that the fast traveling is almost seamless. That's just great. The Bloodstone bludgeoning. Okay. And Gusket's musket.
That appears to be all of the gifts.
Gusket's musket?
You've a new type of gauntlet available.
Oh, I can only choose one.
That is a gauntlet. A device which allows a hero to channel magical energies to cast spells. Quite extraordinary.
So the more times I use it... the more
excellent
I'll have. Like, the stronger it'll be, right? So...
tactical situation calls hero for pistol? A different weapon?
Okay, so the Gusket Musket has... way better damage. And it's got an upgrade socket. Instead, the Bloodstone... yep, that's even better. I do got a resting bitch face. I don't know why. I mean, she's hot. Don't get me wrong. Also, real quick, I want to get rid of the hat. I don't like the hat. The hat's not doing it for me.
You've received additional articles of clothing.
I have. Men's pajamas. Socks. Yes, clearly. Alright, so how do I get, there we go. Need to do something about her hair, though. Like, I need a better hairstyle. I like the way she looks. I just need a better hairstyle.
You were successful then. Bloody marvelous. You'd be glad to know I have some information on the mercenaries Sabine mentioned. They're led by a man called Saker. He used to be a soldier, but always had more in common with bandits and cutthroats than the military. His men are holed up in a small fortress in the mountains, so it won't be easy to get in.
Oh, so me just having this is just kind of like... Am I weakening myself by not using my living weapons then? Because that feels like that's what's going to happen here.
One of the mercenaries. A cold-blooded killer. His name's Clarence, but everybody calls him Jimmy. He was drinking in the pub all day and generally making life unpleasant for everyone. It wasn't hard to get him completely pickled. These young thugs. Bloody lightweights, if you ask me. Anyway, take his clothes and you'll have a free pass into their camp.
Oh, they're overall weaker?
Try not to think about what those stains might be.
Stains? Right. Stains.
You're not likely to convince anyone without a bit of extra effort. Even these idiots will notice if you don't have his beard or tattoos. I'm sure you can get hold of what you need around town, though.
Wait, I need a beard? Wait, my girl can have a beard?
They might not have much to spare here, but they're kind people. They'll just need a little convincing. Anyway, good luck dealing with Saker and his mercenaries. It'll be your first taste of real battle.
Big bushy beard?
You'll do just fine.
Anything I can buy off you?
You've acquired a new suit. I would say it's the best mercenary uniform that money can buy, which is a bit ironic, really.
Oh,
you do look the
damn!
May have something to do with the fact that you're dressed as one.
Ooh. Ooh! She cute. She cute. Okay, I'll read the prereqs for the weapons.
They say Monster Hunter
Redo? Kind of, SJ.
I hope you don't think it too demeaning an experience.
Ooh, damn, she cute.
The armory is at your disposal.
Alright, let me, info. A hammer left to you by the last year of Evan is part of your legacy and cannot be sold. There doesn't really appear to be anything, like... Decrease your moral standing. What? Kill 5 people who you love? I can't use this! It's evil! Heartless! Drag 8 villagers to work. Wielded by an unknown but mighty pirate in the Great Bloodstone Uprising. As Hammer has seen no... Wait. Bloodstone Uprising. Is that Hammer's hammer? Hammer has seen things no hammer should see and done things no hammer should do. Wait, that would be weird, right? Because that means that she went the opposite of Warrior Monk and went on a killing spree. Right? Alright, we're going to take back the MD Hammer because I want to see what it takes to unlock the MD Hammer. Alright, let me look at the gun.
Will you be wanting a different weapon?
This gun was used by Barry Gusket, a notorious yet elusive assassin. Gusket would remove a bone from each of his victims and attach it to his weapon. He was funny like that. I can't... It's... Ah! God!
When you need to attack a target from a great distance and don't mind sacrificing firing speed, a rifle is ideal.
Is ideal, yeah. Oh, that sucks so bad. Wait, did somebody just like, not pretty? Not pretty at all. No, super sexy though. Mm-hmm. Alright, weapons, let's check this out. Blacksmith, what do you got?
Need a weapon?
Created by Lawrence the Litanicious, also known as Lusty Larry, who was famous for his many, many conquests, and who left behind a legacy of many, many illegitimate children.
Doesn't look like you could afford that.
Or make 5 villagers love you. Love her. Have sex with women 10 times. Breeder, have 3 children. You're just popping them out like candy at that point.
I don't know what King Logan's up to, but he doesn't care about us.
You don't have enough.
Head smacker, Dragonfire Overseer. I kinda like how these the guns work right now. This is kinda cool. Paragon, Paladin. Paladin Avenger. Okay, this is our gun right here. It's also really expensive, so.
Doesn't look like you can afford that.
Determination, swift, regular, loyalty. Alright, come on, Max. Let's go, buddy.
I always have more to spend on new stock when people buy a lot.
Oh, that was a line ripped exactly from Fable 2. Holy crap. Alright, I'm gonna go for the gold. Namely, I need a beard. Yeah, I need a beard. Except job?
Wonder what's under that tough
have a look
experience.
At what I've got. You have not seen anything like you. It.
Okay, dude, don't you come up and try to treat me like as a piece of meat. Use X, AXY to clear all the blocks and build up your gold multiplier. Okay.
We'll be going bankrupt if things don't pick up. And so will the rest of this area.
Hey, hey, hey.
Brilliant. Keep them coming.
It's a rhythm game? Not really rhythm, never mind.
Keep them coming.
Easier than Fable 2, though. Hey, hey,
hey.
Damn it. Not even that hard when you really think about it.
I love your technique.
I do, too. You guys want a little bit of lightning with that bread, right? Yeah, you do. Oh, this is the easiest of the jobs?
You won't find lower prices anywhere. Guaranteed. Only way to get people to spend.
I might keep that one for myself.
Spend your way to
Man, she is booking.
Lovely work.
Okay, it looks like money is a little bit easier to get in the game. At least for jobs, anyway.
High mastery. Right there.
I wonder why. It's not because of the whole, like, you need it down the road immensely, right?
You're good at this.
That might be it. Almost done.
Brilliant. Keep
okay,
coming.
Now it's actually starting to... That's picking up.
Oh,
damn it!
Don't That's some tasty work.
I sell bright walls best.
Have you done this before?
Yeah, no, that's what I've heard, by the way. Fantastical. We're going good on challenge mode. Will only.
I'll have to close down. You can roll with the best of them.
We just beat Fable 2, by the way, today.
Up soon. I'll be right
also,
out of
welcome to the stream.
Business, I mean.
Pie of the day, I reckon.
Hey, everybody likes a little thunder in their pie, right?
You can roll with the best of them.
As soon as I can, we're buying real estate. Like, everything in this entire area, we're buying.
Pie of the day, I reckon.
And doing side jobs. Just, you know. Because is it every 5 minutes like it was in Fable 2 then?
You handle that dough like an artist.
You appear to have earned enough gold to purchase the rather repulsive items you require to complete your mercenary disguise.
Facial hair?
A most impressive feat for a member of the royal family. Of course, should you have acquired a taste for labor, you may continue working for as long as you wish.
Sack of potatoes. Sack
and
of grain.
The rest of this area.
Okay. Where's the bushy beard? Now, if only fantasy games with dwarves allowed females to have bushy beards, that'd be great.
Rock bottom prices for rock bottom times.
Oh, here we go. this is gonna be great.
Much better than us.
Mercenary, it's 500 gold for a beard now? Is it because I'm a girl, or is it just because that's normal?
Let's see what we can do for you.
That's expensive.
You're paying top gold for a top quality item.
No, I'm getting screwed is what I'm getting.
We have some new things in stock you might like.
Yeah, it may be expensive, but it's worth every ounce of...
Your new garments are ready, should you want.
Oh, that's great.
Not the usual sort of ensemble for one of your gender, but then who am I to judge? Something different about you. Oh, yes, that design drawn on your flesh. That would be it.
I'm trying to remove the tattoo and only have the normal tattoo.
Are you comfortable? I'm not entirely certain that the mannequin is.
Okay, already worn. How do I...
That's fine. There are clothes
okay,
quite
so...
close at hand, should you wish to wear any.
I'm trying to figure out how to remove tattoos. And... Huh. It's a little too punky. There we go. I mean, I know tattoos are forever, but like...
Terrifying.
Huh.
Good. In a frightening sort of way.
Giving career advice to someone who's looking to major in CS. Engineering or another field because CS is really oversaturated right now. I mean, they don't have lasers back. Well, I mean, it sounds like it's Etch-a-Sketch, but like still, I don't know. Okay, face tattoo. Oh, so you have to do it here. Oh, that's weird. You think you could actually do it with,
Well, if you prefer it,
tattoos.
Who am I to judge whether
all right, well, you know,
apparel is significantly detrimental to one's appearance?
Thanks, Jasper.
Does make you smile, doesn't it?
All right.
You need a license for that face.
Oh, harsh.
Well.
So rude. Also, there goes my 1,000 gold, by the way. I was going to buy a frickin', shop if I could. Come on, Max. Time to go play being a pirate. Actually, now that I think about it, might have been easier just to fast travel. Oh, well. We'll get it later, Max. Come on. Oh. Oh! Okay. Really like the thunder. Woo! I'm hoping it's gonna arc eventually. Max, down, boy. That's got. That looks like a bandit outpost. Or. Not. It's. Yep, that's it. Okay. Oh. Damn it. I wanted to see if I could fry a bird, that's all.
From killing some dwellers.
Can they not see there was a boob at, like, Dude, I got boobs now. Can you not? Clearly you don't know what Jimmy looks like. Stupid bandits. Let's hope the captain is smarter than the guard.
You've been up too much lately.
Nah.
Nah, me neither. I sometimes wish I'd join me dad with a family business.
Hey guys.
Don't be shy, Jimmy. Come on over.
So I see you're next to the explosives.
Jimmy.
Perfect.
Over here, mate. Hey, Jimmy, over here. Jimmy, show Stilts here that thing you do, you know. The thing.
What thing?
My head. I shot that
bird. I don't know. Clearly I don't know.
Alright, Jim, how's things? You've been drinking in Brightwall again? Now don't let anybody tell you, drinking alone is wrong. That's some of the best times I've had. Anyway, in you go then, mate.
They all seem rather nice for bandits.
Jimmy? That really you? You look different somehow. We were as always that
gotcha.
Color.
Nah. Did you always have boobs?
He's got periwinkle eyes like a beautiful summer morning sky. That's not him.
It's not Jimmy.
It's a woman. Durr.
Watch out. The slap hefty spell. Get off him, you mutt.
Charge it up!
You better magic yourself some shielded underpants, because I'm about to shut up.
We always win.
See, it's weird. They clearly have cleavers, but they just didn't bring them into the game. At least for the player. Okay, can I get the explosive barrel? Yes, but the wrong barrel. Okay, the fact that there's a stun to the shock, kind of broken, right? Ooh. I'm trying to get the barrel. It's a lot harder than it looks. Okay, this is where challenging gets into it. And me without any food or health potions. To hit the target. Okay, keep my distance. Guys, to fall, please fall. Okay, so challenging mode, everything's spongy with the health.
Watch out. It's one of those spell
casters. Oh, this is how we got into the bandit camp. Because apparently they can't tell when Jimmy got boobs. Okay, I didn't want to knock on the door. I wanted to go in the door. Okay, I guess we're only knocking to get in. We are being a good guy, good girl. I don't know. Woo! Okay, so if they're within vicinity, they will stay locked where they're at without any movement. I think Thunder might be our my go-to spell right now. Until we start getting spell weaving, which I really hope we get it soon. Because I want to see what this game can do. He was? Oh, well. Sorry about that. Yep. Back way, back way, back way. Yeah, didn't have to bind or anything. She looks that good. Get back away, back away. Okay, so challenging mode, you get no health regen, as far as I can tell. We should have bought some health potions. Or a health potion. At least some food. Yeah, we should listen to my pup. Ah! I wasn't even aiming for that. Damn it. That scared the crap out of me. Huh. Sorry. I wasn't even aiming it. I was pointing straight. Mercenary's left tattoo. Okay, that is actually pretty good. If I hold this down, can I not go first person? No, I make the bullets stronger. Okay. See, I need to hit. Okay, hit it. It's like it doesn't want to target it. It'll target after they're dead, but not before. We've never lost a fight. Did you know that? No, I did not know that. Did you know? Did you guys know that they haven't lost a fight? I. Just keep them stun locked. Death! Hey, buddy. You're a babyface, so congrats! Was it a dare? Sounds like a dare. What do we got? Long tide. Oh my god. Oh, was it a dare? You just, I guess, got what, tired?
You have some new pieces of clothing.
Yep. The bearded lady, clearly. Mm-hmm. Get some distance, just in case. Get him, Max! This guy's got a lot of health. It's not... There we go. Finally. Just babyface, wow. Like I said, was it just because were you just tired of dealing with facial hair, or What do you got, pup? You got a desire to dig. Here we go. I need a health potion. Just a little bit. And renegade makeup. Huh. It's a lot of goodies that are buried everywhere. Okay. Oh! Had a funny feeling he was gonna hit. Max, stay out of the way. Kind of thinking that I might die here. Woo! Get him, Max. Get him, buddy. Or not. You know, whatever floats your boat. Not like I'm being picky or anything. Okay, gotta get the chest here. Just gotta take him out! Challenging mode. Everything's spongy. Do not hit my dog, you jerk! Oh, Max, are you okay, buddy? You okay? Nope, you're fine, apparently. Okay, well, you know, there we go. Mercenary's face tattoo. Man, there's so many goodies in this area. I just need like a health potion. Just like one. What you barking at, boy? It's weird that they got rid of the first-person shooting mode. Unless... Hang on, can I... aim...
Ooh, she shot you good, mate.
Wait. That does more damage... than a spell?! Okay, maybe not. Okay, somehow the first guy died instantly.